Guys, what's up? My name's Zwordz, and today I'm going to be showing you an 18 kill game I got in Clash with one of my good friends. Hope you all had a happy Halloween as we move into November. To start off the month, check out this gameplay to observe how I got a ton of kills by the end of this match. And at the end of the video, I have a little bit of an announcement of what other types of content I have planned for the channel.
That was insane. I don't know what happened, bro. Yeah? I had no idea who I was getting killed by, who I was killing. I had no idea. All right, let's go. That was absolutely hilarious. Like, at first it was like, okay, there's one guy, two guys. Oh, the whole lobby's here. Okay. Oh, my God. Is that how many people are on each team? Nine. Oh. I thought it was a 30v30. I thought it felt like it. It felt like it.
It'd be like that.
I'm like, I spawn in and I look up and I see a fireball. Just not a fireball, but like one of those earth rocks just being tossed up in the air and it's on fire. And yeah, like, I don't know. Just shit blowing up all around me. But all of a sudden, this game turned into Call of Duty. What is that?
And that was a crazy game. Hope you guys liked it. Moving forward, I'm thinking of making content for other types of games. Games you may have played or games you have may never heard about. But don't worry, any game I cover will have similarities with each other and won't be too different. My goal is to entertain you guys and keep you updated. I wouldn't be here without you guys, so thanks for all the support. We're getting real close to 1,000 subscribers, so please like and subscribe if you're interested for more content. Thanks for everything, guys. Take it easy and peace out.